Okay. Let's get rolling here. Where should we race? Let's go to Salt Lake City. I don't think we've ever gone here before. Let's go here and see if we can win a race. Big jumps on it. It's a really fast track. I can go 50 on this. It's insane. It's gonna go faster than the fast track. These jumps are steep. Really steep. Whenever you run into those green flags, your bike's gonna shut off. It's gonna take a couple of kickstarts, especially if you're rushed, to start the bike back up. By the time you start it back up, it's gonna pass you. Also make sure to like and subscribe to my brother's channel, LH Outdoors. They're probably like a foot tall. Maybe really small. You can just rip right through. Like it's right here. This is going to out the foot. It's insane. For some reason, really don't know why. Oh, dang it, I crashed. My fourth lap. So, in a single series race. Stop. this win. Really make this a pretty single series race. This really counts. This is sixth lap. Second. Last lap. This is what counts. I really gotta get this here. I wrecked. He's right behind me. Finish line's right here. Just gotta make it there. We gotta do this. And I won. Let's go! first place. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. See you in the next video.